Today, same-sex couples are marrying under the law in Massachusetts. Some are actually having children born to them. We've been asked to change their birth certificates, to remove the phrase mother and father and replace it with parent A and parent B. It's not right on paper. It's not right in fact. Every child has the right to have a mother and a father.